Shinra weapons are on the rampage. 5 of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
Sure hope not.
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful, they look dangerous.
This means another war's coming.
Huh.
I'm glad I moved here, but...
Nice sword you got. Just one night in Walmart, get a knife.
Hey, you're a soldier, right? That sure was some
Walmart's making bet.
Would you like a bowl of marsh stew? The perfect blend of sweet and spicy.
Anything missing from life on a plate?
Try it with our sweet and spicy sauce.
You need to get you through the day.
It's such bad cravings. The only thing missing is life.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Let's do this. Enough.
Okay, then.
Let's
stay
take
back.
Lead.
I'm coming.
It's over.
Get
I'm
him!
Ready.
Tagging out.
Hang back. That it?
come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes. Yeah. Okay. Maybe this will help. Get him. It's your turn.
Taking over. All right.
You're burning up.
Time to burn. Calling fire.
Take over for me?
Do it.
Here goes. One more shot. This is gonna hurt. You can do it.
Hang back.
Then. Man, come on.
Deal with that.
I'm coming. Get him.
Taken over.
Go on.
Burn. Let's do this. It's on you.
I'll take care of him. You'll be blown away. It's your turn.
Come on. Here we go. Anytime now.
Go on.
Deal with that.
Here goes.
It's over.
One more shot. That'll do. Can you take over for
me? Now don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. It's gonna get windy. You've got this.
My turn.
You'll be blown away.
According to officials who are involved with the ongoing investigation,
us folks in the neighborhood watch are talking about countermeasures.
You can count me in. I was in the military. I know a few things.
I heard, you got them all, right?
Robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. Must be because of the explosion up top, huh? They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing on their turf or something.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine, Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a Merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you all of a sudden. I'm really glad you were willing to help out, though. Thanks again. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
It feels good to help people out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right, but don't think you can rely on me forever, mister.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good, because I command a very good salary.
The war is coming soon. Better catch up. Screw out of that.